Manchester United striker Javier Hernandez, who is currently on loan at Real Madrid, has reportedly rejected two offers from the Major League Soccer. The 26-year-old joined the European champions last summer but has struggled to make his mark in the Spanish capital. The Mexican international has been presented with offers from Chicago Fire and Los Angeles Galaxy, but the striker is not ready to finish his career in European football.